Roll-up lists are one of PC Recruiter's most versatile features, allowing you to group and sort names, jobs, and organizations for a variety of purposes. This week's update includes a set of improvements to roll-ups that make them an even more convenient way to manage your contacts and positions. The new update uses fewer steps for adding records to a list and makes it faster to add the same record to more than one list. You'll open the Add to Roll-up window and then simply click on the lists you want to add the record to. You'll see the record count for that list go up and a colored progress bar to keep track of which lists you've already put the record on. We've also made some changes to the lists themselves. A new filter icon appears at the top of the roll-up stage column. In the pop-up, any stages in use on this list will be highlighted, along with a count showing the number of records at that stage on this list. Checking off one or more of the stages and clicking Done will filter your view to only the records matching your selected stages. The filter icon changes color to indicate that a filter is active, and the filter remains active until you reload the list or remove the filter checkmarks. You can also set your roll-up configuration to use the stage column as the default primary or secondary sort order so that your lists sort by stage automatically when you open them. The other new feature on the roll-up screen is a quick comments column that can be added to your layout. This column allows you to add a brief note to the roll-up list itself for each of the records on it, supplementing your stages. For example, if you're using the roll-up for a calling list, you might change the stage to Attempted and then include in the comments box that it's your second attempt or that the line was busy, and so on. These same comments are visible and editable from the roll-ups panel of the record, so you can adjust or review the comments for all of that record's various roll-ups in a single location. Lastly, we introduced a new Global Roll-Up Stages feature last October, allowing admin-level users to define roll-up stage icons, activities, and automation plans that could be applied to all users in the database, overriding any per-user stage setups. This new version includes a setting which forces these global stages to be applied to all new roll-ups. With the box unchecked, the individual user can select whether to use the global stages or to continue using their own personal stage configurations on a list-by-list basis. Tell us what you'd like to see added to roll-ups by logging into the Ideas and Requests forum at help.pcrecruiter.com. Post your ideas or vote and comment on the ideas that would be helpful to you. Keep up to date on PC Recruiter by following us on Twitter and Facebook, joining our LinkedIn users group, and watching for the banner notifications inside of PCR and on your login screen.